This week, we will be talking about why I invest in other things than cryptocurrencies. And it's not because I don't trust in cryptocurrencies, so watch more to find out why.
Crypto Media Service, bringing you in-depth thoughts on cryptocurrencies.
First of all, let me say welcome to Crypto Media Service. My name is the Golden Boy, and why do I use an animated avatar instead of myself? Well, you need to take yourself apart with something, and a lot of people film themselves talking about the daily markets. I will take you to a little deeper place in cryptocurrencies and blockchain technology and economy. I will be taking you down to a place where we think a little more and where we can gain profits from thinking about cryptocurrencies. So please follow along, and my 3D avatar is sometimes fucking a little with me, so that's why if it comes out with a funny facial expression like that one, it's because it is a program which is rigged to my webcam. So it is me sitting here and talking. But let's talk about why I invest in other things than cryptocurrency. It's a teaser for an upcoming article which will be online at some point this week. Next week will actually be on our site. And I will just say, for starters, remember to click like, subscribe, and the little bell icon for notifications when we get new videos online. Well, I invest in other things than cryptocurrencies since I'm spreading out my risk. And it's not because I don't trust in cryptocurrencies. My effort goes towards cryptocurrencies. I spend a lot of time in cryptocurrencies. I have set aside 5 hours a day just to trade cryptocurrencies, gain new knowledge, and so on. And yes, I use a schedule. In 5 hours, oh, that doesn't sound like much. Well, I also use 2 hours on stock markets. Right now I'm still learning it, so it's not a passive income for me. And then I use 1 hour a day on my other businesses, which is investment in housing, investment in bonds, investment in different projects. So it's an 8 hour workday. Well, that's what I would consider a normal workday. I also need 8 hours of fun and recreation and 8 hours of sleep. And this goes from my other investment time, because my cryptocurrency time is dedicated to me making money on cryptocurrencies. But as I said, I have invested in housing and bonds. And stock market is currently also a thing I'm looking at. Not that I'm any good at it. Well, you need to start someplace. So, to make it simple, I invest in other things than cryptocurrencies because, well, in the future, if cryptocurrencies become the new norm, you will still have companies, you will still have governments, and the companies need to adapt. So even though I have invested a lot of fiat currencies in other things than cryptocurrencies, I still use time to look at other things, because when cryptocurrencies become large and become the daily currency, companies will accept cryptocurrencies and pay out to their shareholders in cryptocurrencies. Governments will accept cryptocurrencies and pay out in cryptocurrencies or something that can be exchanged into cryptocurrencies. So by lending money to the government, if at some point we need to adapt to cryptocurrencies, they will do so. By investing in companies, my dividend will be paid out in cryptocurrencies at some point if cryptocurrencies becomes the new norm, which I really hope. So as you can hear, it is not because I don't trust in cryptocurrencies. It's actually because there's a lot of benefits by investing in other things than cryptocurrencies. If the market crashes, I still have my bonds which pay out passively month after month after month, or year after year. I still have my investment in projects which will pay out once the project becomes big. And I still have my investment in housing, which generates a monthly profit. It is not much of a monthly profit, but hey, once I invest more into new housing development, I will be able to gain more profit. I'm not rich. In no way am I rich. Most of my money is invested in other things and keep investing, and I might become rich in 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 years. Sorry about that. But until then, I hope to give you a good advice, and if you want to support the further development of the show, and I will say, if you support the development, if the show can carry itself and even pay me out of salary, I will make even more. Not necessarily in one channel, I might spread it out a little bit. And I would love to bring you more knowledge about cryptocurrencies. And remember to stay updated at our website, cryptoms.online. I hope you have enjoyed my first little show. Next one will be a bit longer. This is only the first test show, so thank you for listening in to me, and next time we will be talking about one of my upcoming articles. So make sure to click subscribe, click the little bell icon so you get notified once it comes online. You can watch the show at Saturday on cryptoms.online or on our Steam profile. On Sunday it will become online on YouTube. Yes. Use our site. It comes online first on our site. I'd like you to visit our site. And if you're at our site, in the bottom left corner there should be a little red bell button. Click it, click subscribe, and you will get notified directly by your browser every time we come up with a new article. And some of the article might inspire you to get going on investing into cryptocurrencies or other interesting articles about economy and blockchain technology. I will just tease a little article I'm working on. I hope it will come online soon, but for that you need to follow our site to find out when the article is about the dangers of blockchain technology. We so often hear that, oh, blockchain technology is the new black. But there are dangers to it, and I will highlight some of them. And I might even talk about that article next time, so stay tuned. Watch me next time. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.